The wife of longtime ESPN broadcaster Chris Berman died in a traffic crash in Connecticut, the sports network's president confirmed Wednesday. Catherine Ann Berman, 67, a teacher, was one of two victims in the two-vehicle crash at about 2:15 p.m. Tuesday in Woodbury, state police said. The other victim was identified by police as Edward Bertulli, 87, of Waterbury. "This is a devastating tragedy and difficult to comprehend," ESPN President John Skipper said in a statement. "Chris is beloved by all his ESPN colleagues and for good reason. He has a huge heart and has given so much to so many over the years. We know how much his family means to him, and all we can do at a moment like this is give him the love and support he will surely need at this hour." The Bermans have been married more than 33 years and have two adult children, Meredith and Doug. Both vehicles were traveling in the same direction on a two-lane road when Kathy Berman's car struck the rear of Bertulli's SUV. And both veered off the road, according to the police account of the crash. Berman's Lexus went down an embankment and overturned in a small body of water. Chris Berman was listed as the car's owner. Bertulli's Ford Escape struck a utility pole and landed on its roof in the street. Berman, who was wearing a seatbelt, was pronounced dead at the scene. Bertulli, who was not wearing a seatbelt, was pronounced dead at a hospital. Woodbury is not far from the Berman's home in Cheshire and ESPN headquarters in Bristol. According to a profile of the family that appeared in the Hartford Courant in 1993, Chris Berman met the former Kathy Alexinski in 1983. Chris Berman, who turned 62 Wednesday, is a Brown University graduate who started working at ESPN in October 1979, a month after its founding.